Back in the 90s, hate was an okay word to utilize or use. I guess you hated your friends. I hate you. How could you do this to me? But then, in later on, it became kind of blasé and not okay to use the word hate. Because if you said you hated someone, literally, they are someone that you despise on a level that people do not go to. But hate, at this point, there's stronger words to use. Is how I feel. Hate. No, there's stronger words for you.